Rus Education and Kunjang University College joined hands on Monday, August 19, 2019 for collaboration in facilitating foreign education for students from India in the South Korean institution. The Memorandum of Understanding was signed between Dr. Syed I Rigan, Director, Rus Education, and Professor Kyosung, Director, Office of International Affairs. The signed understanding has included special courses for foreign students in the following departments: New Material Processing, Hotel Management and Tourism, Cooking, Automobile Engineering, Fashion Designing, Nursing, and Machine Learning Computer course. Established in 1994, the Kunjang University College today has over 300 foreign students pursuing education over different fields. The signing of the Memorandum of Understanding between the University and Rus Education has opened the gates of diverse educational opportunities for students in India looking to study abroad. Rus Education welcomes Professor Oh and Kunjang University College and wishes for a long-term and successful association.